Hello friends, namaste. Welcome to our channel Fun Unlimited. So friends, as you can see, we are in the Suzuki showroom. Suzuki Motorcycle India has launched its another cruiser bike in the segment of 150cc named Suzuki Intruder 150cc in dual tone color bike. So friends, the main feature of this bike is its distinctive look. As you can see, the bike, it is having dual exhaust and triangular headlamp, which are the main attraction of this Suzuki Intruder bike in the segment of 150cc for the youngsters. So friends, one by one I will tell you the main features of this bike. So friends, let's see. So friends, as you can see, Suzuki Intruder, India's modern cruiser, price range rupees 1,665 only. So friends, the main attraction of this bike is the feature distinctive design with relaxed riding position, having a compact handlebar, 4-stroke single cylinder cooled 14 bhp horsepower and 8000 rpm. It is having dual disc brake and anti-lock braking system technology with alloy wheels, having a 11 liter fuel tank capacity and tubeless tires, and a full digital console with triangular headlamp, and having a chrome finish in the exhaust. So friends, let's see the bike. If in the front view we see the main and unique design of cruiser range 150cc segment, Intruder is having is its triangular headlamp. The key is given on just above the headlamp, the start and stop key. And this is the full digital console, engine kill switch, this is the left handle with side indicators, horn and right handlebar with start stop, engine kill switch. And this is the digital console having all the information required like RPM, neutral, side indicators. And if we see, the seating position is very comfortable, wide seat, and the handle looks very compact. And this is the rear view. If we see the exhaust, it is having a dual exhaust and having alloy wheels. The Suzuki Intruder is available in two colors, black and grey, having two combination of colors like black and chrome finish. Here it is written Intruder in chrome finish, Suzuki pillion leg guard, 155cc engine, this is the braking leg guard, and it is having a ABS system, anti-lock braking system, ABS front disc. It is having a seating position from the ground is 740 mm. This is the gear shifter, side stand, sorry guard, friends. We will see both the colors of Suzuki Intruder. This is the black color. And at the back, you can see the silver color. And friends, this is the silver color of Suzuki Intruder. So as you can see, it is having a split seat. The bike is very presentful on the roads. It is having a relaxed riding position and a very compact handlebar. It is having full alloy wheels. The fuel tank capacity is 11 liters and the weight of the bike is 148 kg. This is the front portion of the bike. ABS, chrome finish, anti-lock braking system. It has having a comfortable seat for the rider, and the plain seat, it is having a split seat. So friends, as you can see, the rear side with LED light. And now we have a look at the full digital instrumental control. It is having all the details. This is the RPM, time, kilometers, trip indicators, fuel indicator. It is also having gear indicator, RPM, side indicators, RPM neutral. And this is a special feature: if your bike gets heated, this is the key. The key is a typical key. 11 liters fuel tank capacity. Rear view mirrors. Suzuki is written over here. It is also having a carbon fiber. Suzuki Eco Performance. The unique design is also given in the petrol tank. It is a carbon fiber. Here it is also carbon fiber. Dual exhaust. Alloy wheels. Disc brake. Circular disc brake with alloy wheels. Friends, I hope you like this video. I request all the viewers to please like, share and please subscribe our channel. So friends, you can see the sitting position. Sitting position is very comfortable. And this will be the sitting positions when you ride the bike. It is having a compact handle. This is the silver color of Suzuki Intruder in the range of 150cc segment. So friends, now I'm taking the test ride of Suzuki Intruder 150cc. So friends, as we can see, the sitting is very comfortable. This is the horn of Suzuki Intruder. So friends, as we can see, the sitting of Suzuki Intruder is very comfortable. It feels very good when you are riding the bike. It gives a unique presence that you are riding a very good and distinctive bike in the city. So friends, I hope you have liked this video. I request all the viewers to please like, share and please subscribe our channel. Thank you friends. Thanks for watching. Okay.